students. As you write the chapter Alice in Wonderland yesterday, today we are going to do question answers of this chapter. So let's begin. Here, I have written questions, children. I'm going to read questions from the book. So the question number one is, while listening to the story, what did Alice see? Story ko sunte hue Alice ne kya dekha? While listening to the story, Alice suddenly saw a white rabbit which was going somewhere hurriedly. Yes, what did Alice saw? She saw a white rabbit who was running hurriedly. So the next question is, what was different about the rabbit that Alice saw? Us rabbit mein baaki rabbits se different kya tha? The rabbit was different from other rabbits because it was wearing a blue coat and a red waistcoat. It could speak, had pink eyes and a big voice. Yes, these are the features which differentiates this rabbit from other rabbits. Question number third. Where did the rabbit go? Yes, children. I think you all must know this answer. The rabbit entered a deep rabbit hole. Yes, go apne hole mein chale. Question number four. How did Alice reach Wonderland? Alice Wonderland, kaise pahunchi? Alice followed the rabbit and had a great fall into the deep rabbit hole. She fell on a heap of dry leaves and thus reached Wonderland. Yes, she continued to follow the rabbit and by following him, she reached the Wonderland. Next question. What strange things did Alice see there? Yes, in Wonderland, everything was very strange. Alice ने वंडरलैंड में क्या-क्या अलग चीजें देखी? वहाँ पे सब कुछ अलग था. Alice saw a very small door about 15 inches high. Alice further saw a glass table on which a golden key was lying. Yes, when Alice reached to the Wonderland, she saw many strange things there. She in fact saw a small door which was 15 inches high. And further she saw a glass table on which a golden key was lying. So children, this is your today's task. Please write down these question answers in your notebook. That's it for today. Thank you.